Today we have to do page number 29. This is the division. I am write down question number 1. Is 64,698 divided by is the 82. Is the same. This one is divider, this one is multiply. So we have to take a one time. First is 64. 8 is a 64. No, I am taking 8 7 is a 56. 56, 64 minus 50 minus 6, 8. This one is 86. Then we have to do multiply. 87, 2 is 14. 86 minus 14 is the 72. We have to write down is 72. Second time, 8 is 64. 8 is 64. 72 minus 60, then minus 4. This one is 8. We have to write down 8. So now, 8, 2 is 16. 89 minus 16 is the 73. Then, we have to write down 8, 9 is 72. 8, 9 is 72. 1 carry 9, 2 is 18. Your answer will be 789. Question number 2 I am doing. 55,360 divided by is the 64. First, this is the 55. 6, 5 is 30. 6, 8 is 48. 55 minus 48. 7. This one is 73. 8, 4 is 32. 73 minus 8, 4 is minus 32. Is the 41. Then 6, 5 ja 30. 6, 6 ja 36. 41 minus 36. 5. 5. Then this one is 5. Then we have to do multiply. 8, 4 ja 24. 56 minus 24. 32. Then we 8 5 is 30, 5 is 2 is carry, 4 5 is 20. Your answer will be 865. Same trick, we have to complete page number 29. Thank you.